Good job we're not doing the whistling challenge. Oh, look at that word.
No, because you can't.
You're well out of tune.
Hello, everyone. Hello, everyone.
What's good?
What's going on? We haven't filmed in what seems like forever,
honestly. That frame behind you is gonna really bug me because it's reflective and it's a mirror.
Oh my god. We're back with one of our favourite videos to film, and that is singing.
I was gonna say freestyle singing, but that's fine. We are singing, so if you're unaware of what we do when we do this stuff, then basically we play the backing track to a normal song and we sing over it about a topic, and we'll link the ones we've done previously down below. Normally we get you guys to recommend subjects and
we
songs.
Did that once, I think. Uh-huh.
And then we got carried away,
and then we actually were like, we actually love some other songs, so this is completely a joke, so don't take it seriously. We don't actually think that we can sing.
And speak for yourself. I think my wisdom teeth are growing.
What? Show me.
I can't, it's at the back.
You can really see, I'll be able to see.
Okay. Okay, I've got one. Right.
This used to be like my favourite song. We're gonna sing about packing to go on holiday. We are gonna pack to go on holiday tonight and tomorrow. Oh, it's gonna be an ad, isn't it?
Oh,
YouTube and their ads. YouTubers.
Wait, who's starting? Go.
I can't wait to go. Oh. On holiday, I love packing, and but it stresses me out, but it's so fun and it's exciting.
Oh, you really threw me off of that last bit.
We'll go back a bit.
Yeah, can you just redo your last line?
Can we just talk about how good the song is?
Yeah, I haven't listened to this in a bit of a time, so.
But I love packing.
That's it, let's get into it.
I do.
Oh, I've not listened to this song in so long. Do you want to choose a different One Direction song? This was our just our warm up, guys. If you're new to our
just
channel,
give it.
We do a warm up.
Give it a warm up. This one.
Ready?
I don't like packing, but I like holidays with my mate Ellie Jarrett. She is open door, makes me feel tanned.
Always.
Me and Elle going to Sicily.
We're gonna go traveling.
That was a good one.
I literally forgot that song. I'm really sorry, Harry, Liam, Louis, and
Niall. I think I need a drink of water.
Okay, you go get that.
We could be the greatest team.
Oh.
We are going to sing about gardening, and
what
we are going to sing about Adele when we were young.
Okay, sounds like two really sad things.
wait, I think it starts now, so we'll go back a bit. Should I go first? Because you went first and we're off on again.
I'm so embarrassed for you.
That was a test to see if anyone else joined in.
Everybody loves the flowers and the trees and grass.
Sorry about that.
And the birds and flies. That is not you being legit trying to go down. And the birds.
Yeah.
And the birds and flies.
Are you serious? Right, should we start again?
No, we're not starting again. I've got you. Birds and flies.
Okay.
I have never done the garden.
Louder, please.
I don't plan to.
What if your mother needs some help in the garden? With the flowers,
She doesn't do it.
What about your dad?
No, not him either.
Is it the dog?
When my grandma comes round, she likes to pick up from where she left off last time. She loves the garden.
Shout out Angela, you're great. Thank you for gardening. My friend Aunt's garden.
Have you ever done the gardening?
There was this one time
I watered the
I got out the hose and sprayed my friend in Oasis's video.
That doesn't count as doing the garden.
Hit the grass and the flowers.
Thank you very much. That was great.
Okay.
I'm dripping. This is going to be about.
No, I'm not doing Sam Smith.
I'm not doing Sam Smith.
Oh, because he's really high, bitch.
No, we'll do Sam Smith. It'll be funny.
Oh. Wait, which one?
You'll see living here by yourself.
Basically, I'm home alone at the moment. Nan's in Cape Verde. Shout out. Whoop, whoop. This one's for you, Paul. We know you love Sam Smith.
Oh, does it?
Jesus, Sam, come on.
Oh, I've just changed it to Japanese. I don't think it will be Japanese, but I think there'll be subtitles. Oh, there's Japanese subtitles. How do I change that? I don't know how you do it. Four washes in a day.
Some may think I'm a mother without any kids.
Remembered you had that you could call. You looked like a mother. All of three kids and it looked bad.
I don't think they'll understand what you just said because you said this so fast. She said, remember when I drove a juke?
That was when you crashed your car and you had to get a courtesy one.
I didn't get to choose the juke. I'm grateful for the car, but not the looks. I look like a miss.
She looked like a mom. Can you wait till you move out of your house on your own?
I don't like doing the washing. I'm grateful for all my nan.
Are you gonna do the ironing or are you just gonna leave it in that big pile over there?
I don't really like ironing. Can't really do with that well. Good job, I've got a mate like you. Please can you iron my things before I go to Sicily with my friend and you?
Have you cooked up 1 meal yet?
I've been home one night. Am I a chef? No. No, 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 no. Am I a chef?
No, 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 no. Tonight we are getting a takeaway, so you won't have to cook another meal.
What shall we eat? I'm thinking McDonald's. Does that count as a take away if we drive? I want it delivered.
I don't think they deliver.
I want it delivered.
He's finished. Sam, he's good at goodbyes. He left without saying it. He's so good at it.
Thanks. So I think I'm going to put a little spin on on this next one. So 9 times out of 10, we all know songs are about heartbreak. So we're gonna make up a little heartbreak song. Just imagine Justin's just broke up with us. Justin Bieber, love ya. All the things you'd say, and if you were a singer and what you'd write.
Depends, how did you break up?
So he just broke up with you.
Out of the blue.
Mm-hmm. If we were gonna write an album, this is what you'd get. I don't understand why you have left me.
So slow.
Justin, who do you think
you are?
You are. I am Sydney May.
I just can't figure out what went wrong with us. Now you have really long hair,
and you're with Hailey Baldwin. I wish you the best of
this love.
Good job, he's singing about heartbreak too. And I really hope Hailey don't hurt you or Selena. Like last.
Why are you so American?
You sing like last time. Go.
Like last time.
Like last time.
I literally felt like I was in a musical.
Like last time. It's a hard not life.
I wish we could be the best when we were free. I feel like love songs always rhyme.
I'm not a poet.
I've come to the conclusion you can only hit high bits. I mean low bits.
It's my go.
If you yell it.
Oh, so you. I wish you.
We're going to sing about your experience in a beauty salon.
I need to get my nails done at the beauty salon. Oh wait, your sisters. My nails all the time, but not my acrylics. Hey, we're going away this weekend, and we need to get our nails redone for the week. Are you gonna get any other beauty treatments done, my friend L? I wanted to get my lashes done, but I don't think I have the time. I don't think that people said you had your chance and you blew it. Oh my God.
What do you mean? It's not that deep. What do you mean?
You're proud of that. That was quite fast. Like her. I need my eyebrows done, but I admit it's a dilemma.
You want to?
I wasn't actually done. I don't know whether to gradually grow them out.
Don't you worry about growing it out.
I'm not worried, I'm just curious if it will look good.
Did you like your microblading in the end? Cause you weren't sure.
I scrubbed it all away, but it's still there.
That was good!
Do you think?
Yeah.
Sneaking out.
Remember when we went out, when we sat, we were going somewhere else, but we went.
We went in L's car when she passed her test. None of us could drive, but Elle so she was responsible. I had a black box and I cried. I was worried that my parents could track where we were. They still don't know where we were. We went out with some boys and said we were at a party. And we weren't even at it. We weren't with them. I think that they found out. I remember when we went out. We went out almost every weekend. We were quite rebellious at the age of about 17, but it was so much fun. I don't regret. There was that one. We got a cabin, it cost about £100. We didn't have a real job at the time. £100 was so much, can you imagine us teenagers without the cash? We wanted to get out the car and roll. Cabs down the country road. I don't think we had been in a cab alone. We were all by ourselves, but we did it. El Sister was ringing us. Get home now, I'm telling mom and dad. And we thought at one point we were gonna be kidnapped. It was so foggy outside, we couldn't see the road. We made it home back in one piece. Those were the good times.
We've already chose a song and we're just really excited about it. So oh, I'd like, God, to thank you for coming. We're gonna sing about concerts, like the atmosphere, everything.
Festivals,
everything, the fun of it, the best people.
Being
seen.
Young in the summer.
Cell phones in the air.
Should we turn the lights up and happen?
You should all go to concerts. You are so young, you need to experience. Especially Jay-Z and Beyonce.
That was a bit hard.
I'd say seeing Beyonce changed my life for the better. And she is unreal. It ain't normal. They are so fun, you gotta go.
You need to go there.
And festivals, you gotta go and have some fun.
The atmosphere makes you forget your worries.
I think you should go to the ones you're allowed to. Don't sneak out and not tell your parents. But if you do, then you will have so much fun. I'm so out of tune. Never mind, I'm still gonna rap to the SD. I think you should take wine and beer and nice and drink and love and fun and everyone's there. Everybody. I love to go to see people alive. I feel like we've seen everyone. Don't brag, but we have. Our first concert was Justin Bieber. Now we've seen him 10 times, something like that.
Do we really want to live forever?
Have you been to some of my best memories are at Wembley Stadium.
I can hear everyone singing along at home.
Thank you for watching this video.
Yeah, oh my god, this is the best part of a concert.
Did they finish on this?
We used to cry.
Did they finish on this?
It's sad. You see the guy in his guitar lap. And they're sprinting to their cars and no one sees them. Thanks so much for watching, guys. We hope you enjoy these videos.
See ya!
Woo!